non-renewable resources cannot renew themselves at a sufficient rate for sustainable economic extraction. This means that they will run out over time. In the 1700s, fossil fuels were used to power mechanical processes for the first time in the steam engine. By 1806, coal gas was being used for lighting. And by the 1850s, the demand for fossil fuels increased greatly. It wasn't until the mid-1900s that people realized the concerns in usage of fossil fuels. The EPA issued several policies to encourage the usage of alternate energy sources, such as solar, hydroelectric, and wind power. Renewable portfolio standards were implemented in most states, requiring or encouraging that a certain minimum percentage of electricity come from renewable resources. Use of alternate resources saves mass quantities of fossil fuels and utilizes natural surroundings. Unfortunately, these sources of energy are not entirely reliable. Their production is climate-based and they cannot replace fossil fuels altogether. The process of converting to alternate resources has been extremely costly. Progress has been made, fossil fuels are still growing scarcer, and alternate sources of energy will become more and more crucial in the future.